Which is the most expensive neighborhood in DC this year?
Georgetown.
Georgetown?
Every neighborhood.
Everything's hella expensive and I can't afford any of it, so.
In DC, I would say Colorama.
Calamara.
Not Calamara. That's a squid, Miss Vegan. Dude, my sweat's gonna show up on camera.
Capitol Hill? 14th Street.
It's actually Massachusetts Avenue Heights.
I told you, I have no clue what I'm talking about.
Yeah, that's okay.
For up-to-date local expertise, contact an Arla agent today.